I mean, I think going into any match right now in postseason, we're going to prepare as if it's the first time we played them. So we're definitely going to update our scouting report, and we're just going to go. We're going to go hard. We're not going to be like, oh, if we have a win before, it doesn't matter. I think right now we know that anything can happen in postseason, so we just got to be playing our best and executing our game plan. It's definitely just one of the best games. There's so much energy. Both teams just want it so bad to get to the finals, so it's definitely going to be a game where we're going to have to stay even-keeled. We're going to have to keep our emotions at a level that we can ride out the rest of the game, but I'm really confident in our team and being able to do that.
AIC is just experience. You know, like they came in early in the season a little banged up, and we got the best of them, and we know we're going to get their best shot this time around. So they're very strong at the pins. We need to make sure that we are lining them up blocking-wise and trying to slow them down the best we can, and really just put ourselves in a good position to get some swings. We know we're going to be out of system a lot in transition, and we got to make sure that we are not making our own errors and forcing them to play the ball. I think as long as we keep the ball in play and put ourselves in constantly better position to get swings, then we'll give ourselves a chance, and that's all we're looking for. Well, I already consider the season a success, so we're coming from a preseason 11 and coming in with a chip on our shoulders and giving ourselves a chance every single night. As a coach, that's all I can ask for. So I'm real happy with where we're at, and I really hope that the girls want to continue pushing and taking this as far as we can, because I think we do have the ability to beat anybody as long as we're playing our game.